don't escape, we'll flip.
So we're all going on a long, long trip. Let's take a trip in a trailer. No need to come back at all.
Let's take a powder to Boston for chowder.
Let's get away from it all. Let's take a boat to Bermuda. Let's take a plane to St. Paul. Let's take a kayak to Quincy or Nyack. Let's get away from it all. We'll travel round from town to town. We'll visit every state. We'll repeat, we love you, sweet, in all the 48. Let's go again to Niagara.
Let's look again at the fall.
Let's leave our hut, dear. Get out of our rut, dear. Let's get away from it all.
Let's go to Rome.
Too far from home.
Well, how about Cairo?
How about Outer Gyro?
There's always Nagasaki.
Not if people chew tobacco.
And the women wakey wakey.
Spain would be nice.
You better think twice.
London in spring.
Hasn't got a thing.
Moscow.
Oh, now.
Baghdad.
Very sad.
Shanghai.
Nice try.
All right, then where?
Well, I think we should go down to the South Pacific, down to the New Guinea.
Travel south of the border.
I'll get a real Spanish show.
Si, for me a muchacha.
But not while I watch ya.
Let's get away from it all.
Pardonnez-moi, you speak the French?
Oui.
Ooh.
Merci, Chevrolet Coupe.
Oui.
From Paris to Marseille.
They won't know what you say.
Let's get away from it all. They say there's no place quite like home. A charming thought and pure.
But
until the world we roam, how can we be sure, be sure?
Hey,
let's check the folders.
Maybe there's some place we've missed.
Let's find a place quick before we get homesick. Let's get away from it all. Let's get away, get away, get away from it all.
Beside him on a bus, he was taken by her baby stare. Then she started into fuss as the bus conductor asked her for a fare. She opened her purse to took out a small comb, her lipstick, and then the keys to her home. A hanky of blue, her cigarettes too, but no nickel. A package of gum, a little red book, a bobby pin, and an old button hook. Her vanity case, the rouge for her face, but no nickel. The pile grew higher till the handsome chap stepped in like it was fate. He paid her nickel and she promised him she'd return it that night at 8. Well, she met him that night, and what a surprise to find out her heart just matched his foresight. It ended like this, with love and a kiss, but no nickel. No nickel. No nickel.